Alright guys, I'm back. I'm gonna be trying to install my dome lights. I'm gonna switch the color of them because I don't like the yellow. I'm gonna do all these and the one in the back, and then I'll show you how I did it, or if it's easy and how it's done. Alright, so here I'm gonna just do this, put it under, kind of twist it. You see it's already kind of coming out. I'm just gonna pry it from this right here down. Alright, and then I will be back to you once I switch the bulb, since it'll be easier if I do it with two hands.
Kind of from the back of it. And this one, you just push it in. It's kind of hard since it's pretty new. Hopefully it works, because it kind of looks like it bent a little. But let's test it out.
Okay, it worked. I just noticed I installed it backwards. It's faced that way, so it could come out this light. But I'll turn it on. See? Nice and white now. All right, so I'm gonna do that side, but I mean, it's the same thing, so I probably won't show you. I'll probably move on to this side just to show you guys, and then I'll show you the back too, and then yeah, I'll get back to you. All right, so I'm gonna try to do these. Looks like you can just pry this one right here. If I had it there, it had popped out. I'm scared to break this plastic. Hold on, let me try those two hands. All right, I was able to get it. You gotta have to push like, you kind of have to do like right by the clip, because there's a clip right here. You kind of see like the little mark right there. There's a clip there, you just do it like really close to the clip and it'll do it. So there's the bulb, and I'll just switch to LED right now. As you see, it works and stuff, so yeah, so. Like I said, I'm not gonna show you that one or this one. I already did it here, but I'll show you that one next after I do the rest. See, I did all the front already. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I just need to do the back side. So I'm gonna hop to the back seat now. I did it from the closest to the front of the car. So like right here, and that's one, like, I just pried it like this, and it kind of flew out down. I mean, that was pretty easy. Now I just gotta do that side, but now I gotta put the bulb in there. The bulb, I'll put the new LED in. Now I just gotta put the color back on, and then that'd be it. All right, so I got all of them down. I mean, done. So now they're all white LED instead of the yellow. I already showed you guys the front.